Well, Mike, we talked about the top of the telecast, the big announcement that Sting and Savage have signed the world title bout.
You know they want to prove it themselves, and they want to get a shot.
With him or not, and Saturn driving the arm down. Don't forget.
Find out what's in next in the chapter of Austin.
Big splash from outside in.
Here a spinning.
Making two leapfrogs.
And he's got to get up that ladder to grab the baseball bat. Oh, man.
And Nick Patrick's career is trying to call it right down the middle.
On the line, The Rock defending against Chris Benoit. And Chris Benoit betting as of late, perhaps on the faction payroll for when they need.
And another six-man tag team matchup.
Between Kane and the Big Show.
Two big men, both.
The diamond cutter, but he hit the chair.
Oh!
A flash!
Oh no, Standard's now got splash! Oh! Powerbombing!
When we talked about the size and the weight of Kenzo Suzuki that time, Perry.
And Standard took him down. Great move!
He was ready and he clamps on the STL.
No, I was right then.
Oh! Into the ropes goes Saturn, ducking low from that one.
Wow!
Great balance by Saturn.
And Molly Holly on the outside, very concerned. Oh!
Quick! Saturn tied the legs up now.
Major developments occur. Yeah, how about them? The NWO has planned for World Championship Wrestling.
Came back and targeted, The Undertaker with a vengeance during the
referee trying to keep the Road Dogg out. Hey, look out! Suplex!
Got to change a little bit, and you got to change in the heat of battle sometimes. That's what's happening.
All obviously successful.
And you're observing.
He ducked his head, though, telegraphed it. Big mistake. And Saturn took advantage of it.
You take those big arms out. Look at this.
Head scissor tickle.
But he has to remember at all times the flip on the ringside. Backdrop suplex.
And understandably so. Look at this.
I got nothing but respect for these two guys. Axel and D-Von ain't got a lick of chance.
And right now.
And battered there by C.W. Anderson, but he's shown.
C.W.
Hey, what hardcore rules I've ever. And pulls out.
TV title contestant.
Oh!
My goodness! And Dean Malenko to the nail they go. Meanwhile, watch out, Perry.
Oh, took them both out.
And quickly. Good move by Saturn. Gut wrench over the top. Hooks him into a German suplex. And he gets.
Gets cut off. Dr. Bob!
Spring
just set for Raw tomorrow night, live from Ottawa.
Mikey!
Come on!
Come on, Mikey!
Wrist against the cheekbone. Over the top. Saturn.
Mr. Suzuki here in front of the USA fans, that's for sure.
Saturn
took.
Slaughter. Taz, you hit the nail on the head. Perry Saturn off the crossbody. Here's the ladder.
Perry Saturn has some sort of momentum here. Oh!
Daniel saw the back body drop coming, but Perry.
Uses the outside weapons to his advantage. Goldberg's still up. And he gets knocked down again.
Damian up on top. Oh, man, connected with the guillotine.
Oh, Frankensteiner.
Oh, did you see that?
Unbelievable.
Angry, and they were. Made a challenge to the Macho Man for the cage match at Uncensored on March 15th.
Plus, we're also going to talk about Matt Hardy versus Jeff Hardy, brother versus brother.
How to dance the Charleston.
Somehow, why do you think that in the 1920s I wouldn't even have been a
disputed World Wrestling Federation Championship match with Y2J defending against
in this one-on-one matchup. But what motivates Sting is the question we still don't know.
Sting, you can even see from here a smiling face.
He loves it.
Diamond cutter.
He hit a bubba cutter. He did it again.
Now we all know at the same time that it is New Jack, Gary Saturn, tries to fight it off, and he gets
it. He got it!
Oh, he can't handle it. Sherman.
Analogy there, and here's the double hook.
Those are variety of submission maneuvers.
Oh, man, what a headbutt.
Double under hook, over the top, and...
Why is Terry at ringside?
Oh, man.
Blame me on that. Great adjustment by Saturn.
Now look at this. Terry Saturn setting Gangrel up. Oh, wow.
Check your local listings for the time of WCW Nitro next week. We will be... Lure you into a false sense of security.
Very even matchup to this point. Ben...
Yuji Nagata try to hit toss him out. Saturn bridge suplex.
How about that counter? And over the top, Northern Light suplex.
No, no. No way! Brian Lee positioned on the table and held there by Nagata.
Going all the way up the ladder.
He just splat.
Cody planted, and there's a splash from the top.
This athlete Gangrel whipped into the ropes. Look out. Whoa. Oh, man, face first.
Echoing throughout the Ice Palace in Tampa. Oh, boy.
Just for a moment, and SA has seized control.
Well, they had control. Can see eye to eye with.
You think?
Well, they have a lot in common.
Incredible day, and it's an incredible night here.
A night where his big mouth got him in some trouble, kind of like you, Coach, with Regal.
That serious neck injury he suffered at King. Big drop kick.
Completely going nuts. Sooner or later, he's going to hit James Houston. And therefore,
title tonight. Eddie Guerrero takes on Conan. European title on the line.
Really working on the same page.
And Saturn now again, looking for something.
At that point, Disco Inferno had more offense than he did in the matchup against Saturn.
How about that, Lariat? That's an experience right there.
Really suplex by Saturn. Immediately Horace comes in.
Yeah. He's gonna hook him again. Fall away slam.
He's wrestling to Perry Saturn. I mean, he looked up. Boom! Beautiful belly to belly.
Quick. Oh, he tried to catch him, and then belly to belly's the man over the top.
You're not gonna see the conventional moves out of here. It's just gonna be a battle.
The true Shocker fans, I have no idea exactly what's gonna happen.
Block members going everywhere. Belly to belly over.
Disco doesn't telegraph. He doesn't tell you he's going to use it. He just puts it on you.
Tim Riggs in there. Kidman.
Not to hurt you. I believe there's a million ways. Nice move.
Missing a back kick that time. Here's a pick.
Oh,
over
man.
The top of the...
And quickly goes to follow. Oh. He calls that move the gargoyle plex.
Driver time. That's what he was going to try.
He
hooked the top rope.
Cringe every time he hit that one.
Oh, my God.
Fools us every time. Here we go.
Ah.
The standing sidekick.
Fans all over the place. Oh, kick to the face.
Going for the win.
Super kick.
1号と安田が、別れてしまった時に。
Lee has pay-per-view matches of the night.
To this King of the Ring tournament, Jeff Hardy had better be very careful. Oh, nice move by Perry Saturn.
Martel's lucky to even be here now.
Well,
oh, no.
Come on,
baby.
got to show the extreme revolution too.
Favoring that leg too a bit.
Oh. Almost. Sabu is feeling some pain.
Oh. Try to hook him now. Maybe a vertical suplex. Oh. Turn it into almost like a.
Saturn Bomb. Did you see Sabu?
We've seen him many times. He's not finished. Pick up.
Good block by Canyon. Fight it.
They're both blocking.
Oh my goodness.
At the Nassau Coliseum out in Long Island. Look,
wow!
Center. Send off Silver.
Saturn won a traditional tag team matchup. That means you get a tag. Green.
Just about history, limp. Oh, man.
Kurt Angle is coming for revenge against Chris Benoit. Notice how
sad about losing the light heavyweight title to Clash. Brainbuster.
I was excited about that.
Uh-oh, wait a minute. Here we go.
I'll tell you, you know, you see Perry's set. Oh, look at Ivory.
Look at step over. The
rings of, the rings of Saturn is locked in on Funaki, and you talk about tapping out.
You got no first. Oh, Jericho says, "Bring it on!" And so does Perry Saturn.
Oh!
Bring it up.
Other members would defeat this man, Goldberg.
Oh, what he would.
This is opportunity for Perry Saturn to strike. Wait a minute. Look at this. The three
for the Moscow. He's going to go for a cradle suplex. Oh, nice.
Oh, nice. Wow.
This Sunday's King of the Ring.
Oh, one. But crash drive. Oh,
Fisherman.
When they're in the ring.
Oh, referee busy with the two ladies. And there it is.
For the Radicals in this matchup.
Well, just look at the size of the man. Wow, there it is. The Moscow three-handed.
Again,
fireman's carry.
Bam!
It's Death Valley driver time, guys.
That's, oh, that's what it is.
Raise up! Saturn's got him! Saturn's got Ray Jr. Yeah. Valley driver.
DVD. The Death Valley driver.
Oh my!
You know Sting has been looking for payback from Kevin Nash.
From Gary Sheffield last night with the Dodge.
Oh. There's the DVD, Death Valley driver.
Again,
he tries to hook him. He does the Rings of Saturn put on. He's going to put on that submission hook called the Rings of Saturn. He's got it on.
Rings of Saturn. He's got him hooked.
He's going no place. Ring the bell.
He's been in this thing so many times, I'm telling you.
He's got the Rings of Saturn on. That's his submission hold. The Rings of Saturn.
And now the Rings of Saturn, that's just an afterthought here.
He's got that Rings of Saturn applied. The double armbar submission.
He's trying to get
him.
Him
hooked.
He's got him. 73 winning.
Hey, wait a minute. Come on. Get the Rings of Saturn.
The suplex type it over. And now the Rings of Saturn put on. It didn't take long for La Parca to submit from that, guys. It's over.
Now talk about a master plan of La Parca backfiring, exploding right in his face. The chairman of WCW, who lives by the steel chair.
And was defeated by the steel chair.